Of course you'd pick me. You'd be crazy not to. Hello? Can't you see I'm dying of boredom over here?
This old lady still got some tricks.
Make this easy on yourself.
That was your name.
This color needs work.
You can't even drive this thing.
Be glad you are alive.
Motherfucker!
Whatever. Just take all the time you want.
Sale and Deckers are all over the store. Might be a good time to drop a few. Bye.
She's just disgusting.
Ah!
shape? Good. You're something else.
Hello?
Can't you see I'm dying of boredom over here?
Pull that bitch over!
You're good with who you got.
It is good to win.
Thank you.
People should really be more careful.
Whatever. Just take all the time you want. Where are we headed this time?
Few investment companies the Deckers have accounts with. Going to tap into their Wi-Fi networks and have my way with their portfolios.
You enjoy this, yes?
Payback's a bitch.
The saints run this town. Always win.
Here we go. Time to tank their stock. I like revenge. We should do it more often.
Anytime you like. Just don't leak me out. We'll be right back. Court is my own.
Almost to the next office. Almost done. Let's keep moving. I can see their faces when they see how much they lost.
I think you can find a way.
My name's Andy Zhen. I'm sure you've heard of me. The studio signed me on to direct Gangsters in Space, and I want you to be the star. I mean, you're, sure, you're already a star, but think of immortalizing yourself on the silver screen. Beautiful thought, right? Swing by the studio and you can see the script. I'm sure you'll love it.
Sucks to be you.
Initiating self-defense.
My life.
Get your head out of your ass and bring my peanuts.
You want a broken neck? Gets old. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. That's just weird.
Excuse me? Oh, hi. I'm Jenny, and I just wanted to let you know that I'm so super excited right now.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Oh my god, are you kidding me? My first feature, and I'm starring opposite the leader of the Saints!
Well, I wouldn't get too worked up. On camera's more of a Shondi or Pierce thing. I'm having a hell of a time wrapping my head around the script.
Is the script a problem? Just say the word, baby, we'll toss it.
No, it's cool. I'm just... I'm gonna need cue cards like a motherfucker.
Brilliant! That's so fucking cinema verite. You're gonna kill it.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Zhen.
Who is this extra and why is she talking to me?
Oh, Mr. Zhen, I'm playing Quilana.
Really? I thought we were getting a name for Quilana.
Nope. Just me.
That's just fucking great. Look, Missy McNobody over here isn't gonna bring you down, I promise. I won't let her, okay? You just... be yourself, you're gonna kill it! All right, let's shoot this fucker!
All right, in this scene, you're rescuing the alien princess from the military.
Jenny, yes?
Who? Oh, right, whatever. Her name ain't worth the foam in my morning double decaf soy latte, okay?
Okay.
Just play this fast and loose. To be a natural, trust me.
So you say. Escape with the alien! Not if I have anything to say about it.
Charge up the hill, guns blazing!
I'm coming, princess! Hang on! Hang on! I've got you!
You saved me! You're not like the...
No time for small talk.
Cut! You know what? This just isn't working for me. There's no life. We got a star making performance here and a cardboard cutout for a co-star. Okay, we gotta ramp everything up. Take it back to entering the base. We're sexing this fucker up! More guards! More assault rifles! Make it happen, motherfuckers!
So, this is your first acting job?
Yeah, just, you know, trying to make Mr. Zhen happy.
Land in the target! It's a perfect spot! Take two! And... amaze me!
Not again. Better than expected?
Thank you so much, Mr. Zhen. I'm glad you...
Yeah, I was talking to our star, not you. You had the emotional range of a bagel. And like one of those shitty whole grain bagels that nobody likes. All right, let's set up the next shot.
He doesn't know what he's talking about.
Thanks.
Okay, we're rolling. And make some magic.
Ahead. Let's take that car!
There are guards all around!
I love
place them in this primitive vehicle?
Mine. Sorry, Jenny. You're doing great.
Thanks!
Put on a stay in character! God, is this your first acting job?
Thanks! Jenny.
Less talking, more driving!
Jumping a car is not bad. You'll see.
It's okay. I'm just going with the flow.
Okay! Actions!
That doesn't look possible!
I'm a little worried myself.
Cut! What the hell was that, Jemima? A child could have made that jump! A crippled child! It was blind!
Are you kidding?
Listen, I'm really sorry. Please, please don't let this ruin our relationship. This is 100% the casting director's fault, I swear.
Are you crazy? He's the director.
And I don't suffer fools.
All right, let's reset and do that again. Okay, faster, with more intensity and less sucking. And play ball!
Here we go.
We're taking a different route. Turn up there.
That's off script.
It's better than doing the impossible.
Joe, what the hell are you doing?
We're making the shots better.
Yeah, I see what you're doing. Brilliant, let's go with this.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
You gotta learn to stand up for yourself.
I'm not sure I can do that, even with how he's treating me.
You're stronger than you think, Joe. Now, onward.
Cut! That's a wrap for today. Amazing work from most of you. Not naming names, because I've already forgotten your names, because you are worthless. Now get off my set!